It's not for you. It's for
the candy. Dude, it's for the candy man.
He's gonna get you, bro.
Who took my candy?
You're 100% correct. I just wrapped it back up. You think he'll notice?
Okay. He'll notice for sure.
We should use a candle. We should use this. This is the same one as we use in the Go Bridge. And obviously, from experience, it turns off by itself. I feel like that'll be better than a candle.
Yeah, we'll use that. No candle, but we're doing it.
We're doing this together, right? Absolutely not.
We don't have to.
We're doing this together. I'm not doing this alone.
You're not?
You guys listening to this? This is Mr. I don't want to be alone on the Goat Hands Bridge.
Yeah.
You can't even conquer the candy man.
His own restroom. His own restroom. That is different. What do you mean?
We are summoning something in the house. And I'm going to be there alone. And you know what? I'm going to be very vulnerable. And who knows what he's going to do to me. Who knows?
Stick a hook in you while you sleep? That's scary. We're so done. Okay, so we're doing it alone?
Yeah. No. No.
Yeah.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. No. I'm saying, yeah, we're doing it alone. No.
Achoo!
Okay.
Bless you.
Thank you. That's a sign to do it together.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Are we going? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, next one wins. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Huh?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Huh?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Huh?
Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go. Rock. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh. He's stressing.
I'm going first. Okay, just in case it gets summoned.
No, I think
he should go last because we could set the tone.
Yeah. Let's do that.
You can go first. Alright, flashlight right here. REM pod right here. Okay.
Take the whole dang chocolate bar.
Okay. First of all, look at this. We got some fine ass German chocolate. Exactly. If Candyman doesn't accept that.
If he accepts it and doesn't kill me, I'll be happy. Now if he accepts it and kills me, I don't even know what to say, bro.
Get out.
I'm praying for you out there.
Thank you.
I won't be.
Keep your head. Look where his head is.
I'm turning the light off.
I'm gonna turn it off. I will turn it off. Get out.
Wait.
You forgot one thing.
Bro, turn the light off.
Give me the candle.
You need the candle.
You're staying in there with the flashlight. You're staying in there with the flashlight,
no,
bro.
Bro, what?
What the f I'm gonna do? Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna do it. Let's see what happens. Candyman. They locked me in. They are holding the door.
What is wrong with you?
It wasn't me. I hear him squirming away.
Are you gonna go?
Yeah. I was just starting and someone wants to pick this thing up out of here and lock me in here.
Shut the f*** up and do it. Bro, let me show you something. Come here. Let me go on here. You think we can lock you in here, you dumbass? Look, it's locked right here, right?
Oh yeah.
See, I'm on the other side.
It's time.
The candy's right there. Candyman. Scary as fuck. What's going on? I don't know. Light back on.
Turn off the flashlight. Okay. I guess it's debunked. Go outside. Live my life.
Hey, you were supposed to stay in here with the lights off.
I was. I did.
But it felt like that shit was only off for like 30 seconds.
It was not on off for only 30 seconds.
Huh?
It was not.
Put it on, Candy Man.
You ready?
Yeah.
That man has no fear.
It's just me. Candy Man. Candy Man. Candy Man. Candy Man. Candy Man.
Eat this fucking chocolate. Okay, goodbye. It's my turn.
It's really fun. I'll see you on the other side. Good luck.
Wish me luck.
You just leave?
Yeah.
No. I buy it, so good luck.
Alright, can I get a candle?
No.
Oh, the smell of arugmana I am. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see it. Here, I'll put it next to the flashlight. We got some fine, fine chocolate right here, Mr. Candyman. All right, here we go. I'm gonna say it 5 times and hopefully he'll show up. Candyman, 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 Candyman. Absolutely nothing. Do you want the chocolate? No. Come on. Do something. Make the flashlight go on and off. Come on. Stab me with your hook. Where you at? Come on, bruh. Well, alright. Okay. Where'd you guys go? Bro. Alright. Now's not the time to be playing games. What's so funny?
How was it?
Fine, completely fine. I was scared for nothing.
Today, Yasin, Adi, and I are going to be playing this game called the Cat Scratch Game.
There once was an old lady who owned a cat. The cat was very nice. Didn't meow on her.
But shut your... take it off. Oh, that's not important.